He's the Emmanuel boys, it's race 15. Away from the gate goes Ross Cullen. Cullen on his home track here in Preston, and he really will show them how to do it now. Ross Cullen, the man in charge, but there's a battle between two and three down that back straight. Ryan Brooks just getting passed by Stephen Hadfield, I think. So as they come round there, all the way, Cullen holding on, then Chidley through the traffic. Brooks, he goes back to three, into the rhythms in the last turn here at Preston. Round there they come, who's it going to be? Cullen looks like in the win, in the first win of the bag for today. Chidley there in two, and then I think it was Brooksy, close as you like, as usual.